His reaction was actually not that great, so we'll see what happens.
Hey, welcome back to the studio. I am here really excited to work on this next project. I think I'm actually going to sculpt Mickey Mouse. Let me rephrase this. I think I'm going to attempt to sculpt Mickey Mouse. The way that this is gonna have to go again is I'm gonna have to sculpt everything in multiple different parts and then later assemble it all together. This is something that I did for the octopus and it worked. This is how Mickey Mouse is gonna be tackled.
Thank you.
like I have a good portion of the body made, I'm going to start working on the arms and the legs, and then later work on the gloves and the shoes. That's actually him in the background. I think it looks great, you know? Proportionally, it looks great. I just have to paint him now.
Thank you.
Nikki in the back. And we're headed to Walmart right now.
I'm just seeing what he's got.
What was your reaction when you saw me walking towards you with Mickey Mouse? So far we've asked 3 people and only 1 person even agreed to be on YouTube, so not really a great turnout. So we're leaving Walmart. You asked a few people. Most people said no, they didn't want to be on YouTube, but we got a lot of, oh, it's so cute, or like a lot of the kids were really excited to see Mickey Mouse.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you thought about me going to Walmart and getting people's reaction there. Please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing if that's your thing. If not, that's okay. Thank you again, and I will see you next time.